song to sing, and then a kiss. But more than this, I wish you love.
So starting off with materials, you're just be needing some paper, and you can also have a separate piece of cardboard for the cover, but I'm just choosing not to have a cover. Some thread, a needle, an eraser, and a push pin. So starting off with your paper, you're just going to go ahead and cut it to your desired size. So you basically want to double the length that you would like your final notebook to be, and by the height. So I want mine to be 8 inches, so I'm going to make cut out 16 inches by 6 inches. And then just go ahead and fold your paper in half, or all of them in half. And then I'm also just going in and individually folding them just to make sure that they're really nice and crisp. So once you've done that, just go ahead and start putting them back in together so that they're all one piece. And then you're just gonna go ahead and grab your eraser now and your push pin, and we're gonna start making holes. So just go ahead and put however many holes you'd like. You can measure this out and make sure that they're like really nice and stuff, but I'm just kind of eyeballing it, and I'm gonna be making 3 holes. And so just go ahead and use your push pin and push through the entire middle of the spine and pop in your holes. So now, in order to make this notebook actually look like a notebook, you're just going to go ahead and grab your needle and thread and start by threading through the very middle hole on the inside all the way through, and then hold on to the very end of the thread, and then you're just going to go ahead and proceed by threading the needle and thread into the next holes. And also, before you move on to the next hole, make sure you go back to the middle hole and then move on to the next one, and so on and so forth. A cozy fire to keep you warm, but most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you love. And once you finish threading through all of the holes, just go back to the middle hole and just go ahead and cut it off the thread, and then just tie it into a double knot, and then I just made a little bow just so that it's a bit cute, and yeah, you're done. So with my very best, I set you free. Oh, I wish you shelter from the storm, a cozy fire to keep you warm. But most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you.